like a kind of like a dancer. She's very vintage.
She wears clothes that are very revealing and dresses all provocative and, you know, all, you know, just out there.
She smokes cigarettes and she dresses in very tight skirts. She went to nightclubs, and it is the 21st century, or it's the 1920s version of a slut.
In my opinion, a 1920s flapper is a woman that did not conform to society's opinions. She dressed abnormal to what a regular woman would do. She's less conservative, and she was more risque.
1920s flapper was a lady who wore a dress that was kind of like a shift, if you will, that was just straight and no waist, had lots of sequins and maybe rhinestones and things on her dress. They sort of defied length in terms of pulling the skirt up some, so the flapper probably came to just right below the knee. And they did a dance called the Charleston, and they usually wore some type of a headband around their head, maybe a little bit of a feather, but it also matched the dress that they were wearing. They wore usually long gloves and usually had a cigarette, walking around with it in a little cigarette case, and were just kind of wild and crazy and having lots of fun. Boy, to like you or love you, I'd
follow. A simple, I know you, I dance with you, it went from that to the Charleston, the shimmy,
and this thing that I don't know what it's called,
thing. But it changed, it evolved, and I think that's also what helped women evolve, like they could do more with themselves.
They weren't so constricted anymore.
Yeah, like constricted to the waltz, and looking for their Prince Charming was so much easier with dating and whatnot.
They didn't have to, like, you know, go to one man and be like, yeah, you know, I love you, let's get married, and that's that. They went to, like,
several different men.
Like today, but, you know, not yeah. That bad.
Here's the story. Basically, I'm playing a woman who is the regular woman before. She's cleaning the house, her husband's going to work, the American family. Yeah. And then all of a sudden this lady comes in, totally new style, and she is showing me the way of a flapper. And that's what we're doing.
Gonna be fellas. Can you hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce? I said, can you hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce? When trumpets heat up, give me a rudder beat up. Hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce. Hit me with a hot note and watch me burn. Slap me down with rhythm from stem to stern. When saxes flare up, and watch me bounce, start those trombones slapping while I gather steam. Keep that tempo riding, and then I'll come riding over the beam. I said, hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce. Knock me out with music in great amounts. Let that beat wave. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
about out, so he'll do round. She'll be down, when it's too far.
Yep, Flappers, they're great. Thanks, Flappers.
Thank you.